this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix Cash App not available in your region or is not available for your device. So what you want to do is click the link in the description or as a pinned comment, and we want to get NordVPN. So once we get NordVPN, you will install this application, and this actually makes Cash App work on all devices. So you can use this on your phone, you can use this on your PC. I'm just showing you with a PC, but they have an app for iPhone and Google Play as well. So what you want to do is just load up the NordVPN application here, and once the app loads, I'll just pause and come back once it loads. Okay, so it's gonna look a little something like this, and we want to connect to a US server. We can do US, we can do Canada, UK, but for this we're just gonna click on United States once we have gotten the VPN itself, and just give it some time to connect here. So you should get a pop-up once you have been connected. All right, so now we're connected, and as you can see, I've downloaded Cash App on my PC here through BlueStacks, and if I just click this, it's going to load up the Cash App application. So just give it some time here, and it's gonna load up, like I said, using BlueStacks. So I'll come back in a second once this loads. Okay, and just like that, I can use Cash App on my PC. It works the same way on your phone as well. So you can use all of the features here on Cash App. So hope this helps. Leave a like and sub. I'll see you next time.